The truth is, I don't let a lot of people know.
My daughter has seen some things in me that that I don't want her to see, but she needs to.
When I'm alone, it feels awful.
I can't be the person I want to be if I'm not healthy.
Hear their stories at slowthestigma.org